But then we don't need to rush him too much. We know that his body parts are still developing. So we don't want to push him too much to, you know, sustain some serious injury. We need to protect him. But anytime he comes on, he brings something special on board. And we continue to do that until he becomes old enough to compete from the start. So we'll see how we'll be using him. And if the need be that he should start, why not? He can start. But for now, let's tone down on him and make sure that we protect his life as a footballer.
Please, can someone close the door behind? For at least lose the dog.
Coach, statistically, you haven't lost a game in the second half.